You don't want me to get really mad. You'll admit I am the king of bed. Now that I'm here, put away your toys.
We're going
play with jammers, the coolest boys. Wherever I go, I'm in the grooves. Cause I'm the boys with the killer moves.
Huh? He's in the grooves? Jammers, are you feeling all right? I've never seen you like this.
You don't know how right you are, ZZ.
My goodness! Jammer seems to be cracking up! The voice is going off the deep end!
He's blown all his circuit! Listening to all that rap music had to get to him eventually.
I'd better have Genesix run a complete systems check on you.
Please! Please, ZZ, stop it!
There, there. Take it easy, boys. You'll be all right.
I'll be all right! ZZ, if you only knew! Here, check this out!
See if you recognize the voice! Maybe my hearing program shot, but that just sounds like Genesix to me. You got it, Tools! This is the only gross part.
Hey, that's fantastic.
That phony dude, I can't even sing. Now check this out, cause it's the real thing.
Yeah, get down, jammers.
Woo! Now that the joke's over, I'm going back to watching Troy Cartland, MD. He's the dreamiest.
Quit dreaming, Blitz. I think Genesix is onto something here.
Troy, hey. Troy, come back!
I mean it, Blitz. This has possibilities. Can you make a clone shell of anyone?
Well, yes, but I have to take a picture of them with my clone camera, and I need a digital voice analysis of the subject.
Mere details. We could make clones of Paradim and Hiss and Lady Frenzy. We could walk right into the Corp and turn the place upside down.
Gee, that would make it awfully uncomfortable for everyone working there.
This is a three-stage mission. Swaying, you're the first stage. We need photos and recordings of green bots and security bots. Next, we'll use the clone shells Genesix makes of the green bots and the security bots to get into RM Corp City.
And after we make clones of his friends and Paradim, we can go in and trash RM Corp City!
Bingo.
Wait a minute. Who's gonna be Lady Frenzy?
Hey, stop. This is or I fire. Good. Bang. Freeze. Fire. Destroy.
Thank you.
So, we move on to the second phase of my plan.
To activate the clone shell's voice synthesizer, press the button on your shell's belt once, and its voice will resemble that of the shell. Press it again, and your own voice will return. Just don't press this button, or you'll dissolve the clone shell.
Let's do it!
Go get him, ZZ!
I'd love you too, Liz. Are you in position?
In position and ready, ZZ.
Remember, we're supposed to be bots. Act like non-thinking 3As, not boys.
In other words, act dumb.
Our ticket just arrived. Activate clone voice synthesizers.
This is a restricted area. Present your ID. Good job, sports boy. Now beat it. Let's go. That Gordian foil won't check their radar for long. Radar systems checked.
Additional security bots and green bots on the way.
That smoke is really big. But that's okay. It's doing the trick. Present ID. Inside. We gotta be careful. Still wrapping chambers. It's a hit giveaway. Perfect. There's our main target. Check it out. No one even recognizes us. That's the whole purpose of the clone shells. No, that's the whole purpose of the clone shells. Lady friendly, now this is a piece of luck.
Yes? Where are you? We're late for the board meeting.
I'm on my way.
I forgot what a knockout she is. Stop staring. You will have plenty of pictures to look at later.
Sorry, I'm late.
You're always late and you're always sorry.
Then our luck couldn't get any better than this. I take that back. We can photograph and record all of them at the same time.
Something's wrong with those spots!
What
have you got to say? There is
some
sort of malfunction.
They stopped at us. We gotta disappear fast.
Those aren't our butts.
Stop throwing a tantrum and call security control.
It's too sick.
security control! Seal off the executive floor and detain all security bots and green bots on the floor!
Hey, Zizi, sorry's what I feel. Me and Tools will be deal. Don't worry about it, Jammers. We bought what we came for.
Security bots 19-446 through 19-482 are to move to the executive floor and detain all security bots and green bots on the floor until Dr. Hiss's arrival.
At the Hiss.
This is exactly what I needed. Combined with the voice recordings, these photos should allow me to make perfect clone shells of his, Paradim, and Lady Frenzy.
Me as Lady Frenzy? I don't know if I should be scared or sick.
What one appears to be on the outside has nothing to do with what one is on the inside.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Ninz, since you're gonna be inside a security bot clone shell.
Done! We're ready!
Nice job, Genesix. Hard to recognize Splitven under this Corp Limo's clone shell.
A piece of cake.
Don't be scared, Blitz. It doesn't hurt.
Who's scared?
You're still you. It's me, Blitzy. It's ZZ.
You couldn't prove it to me.
That's exactly the point, isn't it?
This is disgusting!
We gotta do something about your walk.
And what's wrong with the way I walk?
Well, nothing. If you were Blitzy. But, see, Lady Frenzy doesn't walk that way.
Since you're such an expert on her, why don't you show me how she walks?
Well, okay. Look at me.
Maybe we should have made you Lady Frenzy.
Funny. Wait for us in the alley in case we need you, Twig. We'll stay in touch.
You're covered, ZZ.
Gosh, we didn't think about them human scanning us.
I am prepared to defend us.
It won't be necessary. Activate your synthesizers.
Dr. Hiss with Sir Lewis Leon Paradim and Lady Frenzy.
This is a restricted area. Prepare for human scanner. Human scanner confirms ID as Dr. Hiss, Sir Lewis Leon Paradim, and Lady Frenzy. Proceed.
When I make a clone, it's an identical clone!
This is great. No one knows we're us.
Let's get to work.
Sir Lewis, what can I do for you?
Leave.
Well, I... What...
Must I repeat myself?
No, sir.
Ninz. By the time I'm finished on this computer, I'll have every security bot in RM Corp City reprogrammed.
But I don't understand, Dr. Hiss. We're not due for a systems check for another 2 weeks.
This is a surprise systems check.
But
didn't you hear, Dr. Hiss?
Well, yes, Lady Frenzy, but...
Go on, get out of here. Take an early lunch. You bought it, Genesis.
This is going to be fun.
Hiss, what's happened to your security bots? They're out of control. They're going crazy.
Ah! Can't go crazy. Someone's reprogrammed them.
What the reason is, pull the plug on them!
Hiss, Frenzy. I'm sending private police bots to your offices. We'll meet in security control and begin a complete security bot systems check. Zulander.
Scratch one Krang Chip factory.
We're going for Paradim. We can take him with us and force him to tell the world about the corpse plot.
We've accomplished a lot, ZZ. It'll take them months to put everything back together. Let's call it a victory.
It's not enough. We've got...
a chance to defeat them for good.
ZZ, your voice!
You don't sound like Paradim anymore!
Genesix?
Uh-oh! I think he forgot something again.
I know now! I didn't finish the clone shell stabilizer, but it's all here!
And what have we here?
They've made clones! And not very good ones at that! Destroy them!
It's laser time, boys!
You're dealing with me this time, not some security bot.
Blitzy, get the limo!
I haven't forgotten how to fight. You're no match for me, bot.
The phase of evil.
You're finished, Zulander.
Had to get the limo, ZZ.
Attention all gates! Seal off RM Corp City! A limo with Zulander in it is approaching! Destroy it!
Check the limo's clone shell!
Get it back to me and flip them!
Here we go!
But don't forget, you are what you eat!
Let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
Eddie's the name and the brain is my game.
Genesis, any problem I can fix.
My name is Hinges, the bad Hinges. How I use them is already what it's Hinges.
I'm Ziv Zulander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!